Welcome back to my channel. It's a new year, and being that it's a new year, I think that it's important to start the year off right. Better yet, it's important to start the days off right. We are supposed to be productive with every hour in the day, and for me, it's important to have a verse to meditate on throughout the day so that I stay leveled. It's important to have someone to turn to or words to turn to when situations make you feel like everything is against you or nothing's just working out in your favor. So the chapter I'm going to be reading from is Ephesians chapter 6, verses 10 through 18. So it says, "Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the powers of the dark world and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Stand firm with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place, and with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. In addition to all this, take up the shield of faith, with which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests." For me, when I hear these verses, it just reminds me that in any situation, I can pray. I can give thanks in situations that go really well, and I can also give thanks in situations that have got me so down on myself. I can give thanks that although the situation is bad, I know that it's temporary, you know, things like that. So I hope that you guys remember that the power that's for you is stronger than the power that's against you, and that these words are something that you can remember in a time of need. And I really appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.